Daisy chain arbitration. Multiple devices are connected to the bus. So, the process of arbitrating between requests for bus control is called bus arbitration. Arbitration schemes must be fast. There are two main categories of arbitration. One is centralized and second is decentralized. Daisy chain is the type of centralized arbitration scheme. Daisy chain bus arbitration is also called as central arbitration scheme. Daisy chain bus arbitration scheme have a central bus arbiter. In Daisy chain bus arbitration scheme, all devices have fixed priorities according to their location from central bus arbitrator. The highest priority is assigned to the device which is closer to central bus arbitrator, and the lowest priority is assigned to the device which is far from central bus arbitrator. If the high priority device fails, then lower priority devices cannot use the bus. Each device can send bus request to central bus arbiter. The main advantage of daisy chain arbitration is its simplicity. But if more devices connected in cascade, then propagation delay increases. This is the one disadvantage of this arbitration.